the outhouse. An outhouse is one double step and three touches. So let's do that double step. Now the three touches are going to be out to the side, touching in front, and then out to the side again. Outhouse, double step, out, front, out. I have also heard this step called a flapjack, but more commonly known as an outhouse. Again, double step, out, front, out, and then you're able to do it on the other side. Double step, out, front, out. Let's try it again, two outhouses. Double step, out, front, out. Double step, out, front, out. Notice that clicking foot, that's always kind of helping you keep your balance. Traditionally, it would be touch, slide, touch, slide, touch, slide. So you would be sliding that standing foot, but more often now people are just clicking it. The outhouse is four beats. So let's do two outhouses. That'll be a total of eight beats. And a one, and two, and three, and four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight.
Hi, this is Darylyn from Dare to Clog. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. You can click the links on the left for more videos like this.